Kamal Rashid Khan, the self-proclaimed critic, has once again stirred controversy by commenting on upcoming film, calling it a flop. He took to his Twitter handle to express his views on Sunny Deol's upcoming movie, Gadar 2, labeling it as one of the most disappointing films of the year. KRK criticized Anil Sharma's direction, comparing it to 80s style, and described the story and screenplay as weak, predicting that the film wouldn't last 3 days at the box office. He wrote, "Someone has watched film Gadar 2, and according to him, it's one of the most wahiyat film of the year. Anil Sharma's direction is like 80s direction. The story and screenplay is very weak. The film can't survive even for 3 days at the box office." However, his comments didn't sit well with netizens, who promptly trolled him for his remarks. One user called him Baklol and warned him to stay quiet about Gadar, as fans of the movie might not take kindly to his criticisms. Another user suggested that KRK should focus on himself rather than talking about movies. A user wrote, "Wo to aane de jhandu fir pata chal jayega tere ko. Gadar movie sirf movie hi nahi thi, 90s kid ki yaadein thi. Aur tu kya samjhega Gadar 2 ko?" Another user wrote, "Ye bas bakwas baatein aur ghatiya soch hai. Inka channel isi wajah se chalta hai, inko desh se nikal dena chahiye. Kisne haq diya troll kare, apne bare mein soche na ki movie ke bare mein soche." Third user wrote, "Are Khan ji, is baar Lahore dahej mein lekar hi jayenge, chahe aap jitna zor lagao." Apart from this, earlier on his YouTube channel, Kamal Rashid Khan made some shocking revelations about Ranbir Kapoor. He mentioned that Kangana Ranaut had claimed that Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor live in the same building but on different floors, with Ranbir living with his boyfriend. KRK then disclosed that according to Kangana, Ranbir's boyfriend is Ayan Mukherjee. KRK's statement have once again sparked debates and discussions online, with some questioning the credibility of his claims and others expressing amusement at the unfolding drama.